What's up guys, Tekshan here, back with another video. In many of my videos, some of you super folks would always ask me, Shan, can you suggest a good pair of wired or wireless in-ear headphones in the 1000 range? I know it's tough to choose a good one on a budget. Well, that's where this video pops in, where I bring in totally 8 cool budget wired and wireless in-ear headphones under the 1000 range, which I've personally used, that I want to share it with you guys. I'm not going to go too technical and bore you guys. Instead, let me keep it simple and tell you what is good and what is not. Because when it comes to music, it has to be a balance. What I like, you might not like. Anyways, sit back and enjoy. And if you end up liking this video, make sure to hit that like button. Alright, let's start. Before we proceed, a generic point to note on audio quality. This applies to all earphones. However good an earphone is, it's not totally good until you get good audio output from the phone you're using. So make sure your phone has good audio output. Alright, first on my list is the Bolt Basswood Wide In-Ear Headphone. This costs around ₹499 at the time of this video. This is the pack. Bolt is a good brand and I have tried many of their products and this is an impressive one in this range. Box has a pouch which has the in-ear headphones, a clip, additional two pairs of earbuds, no manual. Wow, glad they didn't include it. I mean, who reads those these days? Here is a closer look at the Bolt Basswood. The buds are silicone and the ear tip is made of wooden shell primarily and some metal. Well, Bolt claims it has inbuilt microwoofers. That's fancy. And has passive noise isolation. Nice. For me, it was a comfortable fit. The cable is braided and 1.2 meters long and has an inline control with a single button which can be used for play pause or to answer reject calls. And the controller has a mic as well. You can use the provided clip to clip the controller to your t-shirt handy during calls. At the end of the cable, you have the angled gold-plated 3.5mm aux connector. Overall, build is definitely good for what you pay. Now on the audio quality, I'm happy it's good. You have good bass. Bass lovers, you will be happy. Everything is balanced. Highs, mids, lows, be it songs or movies. Call quality was also good. Only thing I felt is the lack of a volume key. Would have been good in the inline controller, as every time I have to reduce the volume from my smartphone. Overall, this is a good pair of wired in-ear headphones that you can definitely consider. So here it is, the Bolt Basswood. Next up is for cricket fans. This is the limited edition Kings 11 Punjab earphones for this IPL season. Basically, it's the Bolt Basswood 100 Hawk, my all-time favorite in this range, rebranded. In case you're a fan of Mumbai Indians, they have one for them as well. Chennai Super Kings, yes, they have an edition. I will leave a link to all in the description. This costs ₹399 at the time of this video. Inside the box, you have a warranty card, earphones, a catalog with their other products, extra two pair of earbuds, and a sticker with the Kings 11 Punjab logo. That's about it. The earphone is in red and white. Again, that's the trademark color of the Punjab 11. Gives it a bold look. As said, it's the 100 Hawk rebranded. Hence, you can see the feather-like design. Inspired from a hawk. The cable is 1.2 meters in length. And you have an inline controller with a mic and a single button to pick up or end calls or to play pause music, along with the Kings 11 Punjab logo at the back. No volume controls. And to the end of the cable, a gold-plated 3.5mm jack. The audio experience is in fact the best in this range. As I've already told you, the Bolt Basswood 100 is my favorite in the below 500 range. Nothing has beaten it so far for me. Audio is crisp and clear. Good highs, mids and lows. Bass is thumping enough. Call quality is good. I have nothing to crib for this price. If you don't want the IPL edition, you can grab the regular 100 Hawk. We'll leave a link to that as well. Overall, if you're on a tight budget, grab this and thank me later in the comments. Coming up next is the Claw Future J3 Deep Bass In-Ear Headphones. Wow, that's a mouthful. Retail pack. This is from the same company who launched the Retro TV speaker which I had featured in my latest Tech Under series, if you remember. Premium packaging, I should say. This costs ₹790 at the time of this video. Let's open the box. You have the Claw J3 with a clip. Extra two pairs of earbuds. That's about it. At first glance, this is a premium looking in-ear headphone. Looks solid with its metal design. This is the gold variant, also comes in black and silver. The earbuds are soft silicone and are placed at an angle for comfortable fit. Blocks external noise to an extent. Good thing to note is the cable is encapsulated, making it strong. It's 1.2 meters long. Then the usual inline remote control that houses a play pause button and a microphone for calls. Use the clip to attach it to your shirt, handy during calls. Fit is comfortable and the audio quality is very good. Clear vocals, bass is very good, I would suggest you to stream music from a good streaming app to feel the actual quality, because what we usually hear from YouTube is compressed. This rule applies to all earphones. Overall, I have nothing major to crib. Definitely an impressive in-ear headphone in this range. Next one is our last wired in-ear headphone from Stuffcool. This is the Stuffcool Back. Yeah, I know, kind of a weird name. The package looks very compact and simple. This costs 790 rupees at the time of this video. Comes in 3 colors, black, blue and silver. This is the black color. In the box, you get the in-ear headphones and 2 pairs of additional earbuds. It has an all-metal case with Stuffcool branding on it. Soft silicone ear tips are comfortable in my ears. It's got a nylon braided cable, feels very strong and it's 1.2 meters in length. Then comes an inline remote in the middle with a multifunction button to play, pause or answer reject calls. Double tap for next song, triple tap for previous song. On top, it's got a slider to control the volume. In between all these, you find the microphone. And to the end of the cable is the gold-plated 3.5mm jack. Now coming to the audio quality, well, if you're a bass lover, you will love it. It's super punchy, vocals are decent. However, if I have to crib, then at times I felt the vocals were a bit overshadowed by the super punchy bass. Not with every other song, but yeah, you get it. Overall, it's good. But I'm not a super bass lover, and I need more clarity on the voice. But that's me. Choose if bass is your topmost priority, and you won't be disappointed. Alright, now let's move on to some wireless in-ear headphones in this range. First on my list is the Leaf Sport wireless earphones. Model is BT500. Simple packaging. This costs Rs 990 at the time of this video. Slide open, you get the earphones itself, additional 2 pairs of earbuds, micro USB cable for charging, finally warranty card and a user manual. The earphones have a very striking design and build, as it's a sports style in-ear headphone. It has a ear hook which sure is not gonna be hidden. Overall build is good with a black matte finish. This hook makes sure when you're in the move, the earphone does not slip and fall. It sure holds it firmly. Cable is flat style cable and you have an inline control which has the usual volume up and down, then a multifunction call button which is also the power button, also can be used to play pause music or to pick up reject calls. LED indicator, one side you have a mic and the other side the charging port. The earphones are sweatproof but not waterproof. You can activate Google Assistant or Siri by voice command. The buds are super soft and fits comfortably. And yes, you get decent noise isolation. Pair it with your smartphone and you're good. On the sound quality, it's really really good. It's loud and with ample amount of bass. Good enough to pump up your exercise routine. No issues with the mic during calls. On the battery backup, you get around 5 hours on a single charge. Charging takes approximately 1.5 hours. Overall, nothing major to crib. This is a nice one to consider if you're looking for a sports style wireless Bluetooth earphones. Next on my list is the P-Tron Intunes Pro. Nice packaging. Back has the specs. It costs Rs 790 at the time of this video. Opening up, geez, there's another box. So it's a box inside a box. Then you have a tray which finally houses the earphones. What? A white micro USB cable? Can't they make it black? Then a pair of ear hooks if you need to use one. That's about it. Here is a closer look at the P-Tron Intunes Pro. Build looks very good. The ear tip is a fusion and definitely looks inspired from Apple EarPods. It's a combination of metal and plastic. This is the red and black combo. You also get it in black and gold. Good thing is the ear tips attach magnetically. It's sweatproof as well. On the cable, it's strong enough and you have the inline control which is kind of big. Well, this is all made of plastic but still solid. You have the usual controls, volume, play, pause, accept reject calls and a mic. Side the micro USB cable for charging. For my ears, surprisingly it was super comfortable. And the audio quality, trust me, was super awesome. Highs, mids, lows, everything was nicely balanced. Bass is adequate. Definitely you will be impressed. If I have to crib about something, it would be two things. One, how can they provide a white micro USB cable for a black earphone? Next would be the backup, which is approximately 3 hours on a single charge. I would expect a little longer, but since the audio quality is really good, it doesn't bother me much. Grab one for a good audio experience and you'll be happy. Next on my list is the Bolt Space, a good pair of wireless earphones. This is the pack, costs Rs 999 at the time of this video. This is a grey edition, it also comes in a couple of other colors. Opening up the box, you have a nice silk pouch which has the earphones, extra pair of earbuds and a micro USB cable. Apart from that, the box has the warranty card and a manual. The Bold Space wireless earphones definitely is a premium looking one. Made out of metal, looks very stylish. The ear hook helps to keep the earphone in place when you're in action. Like any other earphone, the buds are silicone, and for me, it was a comfortable fit. The back of the earphone attaches magnetically. Very handy to carry it around. The cable quality is fairly good. With the inline remote in the middle, you get all the usual controls. Though the controller is made of plastic, it does not look cheap. Pair it with your smartphone and boom! Let me say this in one sentence. Clear sound with adequate bass. You will definitely like it if you listen to a lot of music. On the backup, you get approximately 5 hours. Overall, a nice Bluetooth in-ear headphones to own. And finally, wow. Is something super interesting. Here is the AMQ Bluetooth in-ear headphones. There is a cool feature in this that makes it stand apart. We'll talk about it in a bit. This is the retail pack. This costs around ₹999 at the time of this video. The pack has the earphones, charging cable, additional earbuds, and a manual. A closer look, this sure has decent build and kinda unique design from the regular looking ones. The ear tips are soft, the cable though thin, it's encapsulated. And you also get the inline control with the volume up and down, play, pause, answer, reject calls. Yes, it has a mic to pick up calls. And to the side is where the coolest part is. It has a slot where you can pop in a micro SD card. Yes, you heard me right. You can load songs on a micro SD card and directly play it on this. Now how cool is that? Then you have the charging port. I've already featured this in my Tech Under video, but wanted this to be part of this video because this is one cool earphone that you must not miss. Pair it to your smartphone via Bluetooth and get going. On the audio quality, definitely impressive. Well balanced highs, mids and lows. Clear vocals, adequate bass. Overall, a good package. Nothing major to crib. On the battery backup, 4 hours of playback is what you get. It takes approximately 2 hours to charge. The standby is approximately 100 hours. Overall, definitely an impressive pair of in-ear headphones that you can consider. So, that's it.
Shan, can we have the crazy exclusive Tech Shan comparison this time, please? This video won't be complete without it.
Okay. Well, every other wireless earphone is of the same length. If I have to do a comparison, it's in the length of a normal sized drumstick. Yep, crazy but true. Another exclusive Tech Shan comparison. So, that's it for this cool wired and wireless earphones video. Hope you guys found it informative. If you did, just smash that like button. Though there are tons in the market, these are certain models which I've used and find worthy. If you wish to buy any of these, Best Buy links are in the description. Check it out. Also, let me know which one is your favorite from this list and what earphone are you using now. New to Tech Shan, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon as I have awesome tech videos lined up for you all. We'll catch you in another exciting video. Until then.